Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You're watching Harkins Theaters behind the screens. I was keeping my fingers crossed that they'd actually bring some rabbits to the film junket, and they didn't disappoint. We had a chance to talk to the cast of this new Sony animated film that kind of brings the magic of Beatrix Potter to life.
Rabbits are generous, honest, pure, graceful creatures.
Our natural rabbit's pace should be able to keep up. Ah!
Do you know what? That would never have worked.
Were you into Beatrix Potter?
Oh, there's no one who grew up in the United Kingdom that isn't in love with these stories, that didn't grow up having these stories read to them. And because of that, in truth, I felt sort of, when they asked me if I would do the voice for Peter in this film, I felt slightly daunted by it, because I just thought, am I the right voice? Is it right? You know, and then they told me that there had been many, many times over the last decades, in fact, that people have tried to make a Peter Rabbit film, and the Beatrix Potter estate had said no. Even Walt Disney, decades ago, tried to make a Peter Rabbit movie, and the Beatrix Potter estate said they didn't feel it was right. And then they read this script, and they felt it honored not only the character, it honored many, many moments across all of her brilliant short stories. And so when I heard that, I sort of thought, well, what an honor, you know, to be asked to be the voice for such a thing. So I immediately said yes, and I have to say, I've loved every single second of the process, you know?
Blue jacket, no pants, you must be Peter Rabbit.
Blue jacket, no pants, that's kind of bold in terms of fashion. What's the boldest fashion decision you ever made?
Oh.
Because I feel like you would look good in anything, honestly.
Oh no, that's not true.
I just search for anything that fits. That's the truth. I feel like I used to have a wardrobe which was like a slimmer wardrobe and then a bigger wardrobe, and I've had to go slimmer, bigger, and bigger than that. I've really got to see, honestly, I keep pulling out jackets and I'm like, I've started to convince myself that clothes shrink. It's not that I'm getting bigger. Fabric shrinks over time.
Yeah. Oof, that's a terrible fashion. Terrible, like bike shorts with Birkenstocks and a big weird t-shirt and like hypercolor t-shirt.
I bet you made it work though. You see, this is annoying,
attractive
people say, I look terrible, and you see the photo and it's like, that's better than I will ever.
I really
yeah,
didn't.
Sure.
No, I didn't.
Were you biking at least, or was
no,
this like to go out?
Were you biking?
Like, no, like weird, like Reeboks, high top Reeboks, and stuff that's kind of now back in fashion. Mm.
I once went to a party dressed as a space cowboy, but it wasn't cool.
Was it a costume
really
party?
Yeah, it was a costume
okay.
party. Yeah, no, I've done many things. I mean, I was a big white denim fan, which is highly unfortunate.
But that's coming back now.
Oh, well, there you go. I'll bring it back.
You've just dropped a bomb in this room, and I don't even think your viewers understand quite how big this is. Because I think everyone sat at home right now is going, oh, look at that sweater over that shirt.
Right, she's layered.
That's beautiful. And I was thought the very same. And you tell the viewers, be honest with them about who you really are.
I have no problem being honest. It's a sweater and a shirt in one.
This is blowing my mind. I can't get my head around this. This is
Look
huge.
It's attached. It's like a sweatshirt.
It's the future is what it is. I thought Peter Rabbit was a maverick because he wore a jacket and no
and
pants.
And no pants, right.
He's nothing close to you.
He may look bored, but the movie actually is anything but boring. If you want to see more with the cast of Peter Rabbit, just go to my extended interviews on Harkins.com.